sees as Isaiah did of old, a vision of God in heaven. Seraphim were in attendance above the Lord. Each had six wings. With two they covered their face, with two they covered their feet, and with two they hovered in midair. And they called out to each other with a loud voice, so that the thresholds shook at the sound, and the whole house was filled with smoke. And I said, woe is me, a man of unclean lips. Then one of the seraphim flew to me, holding a burning coal taken from the altar with a pair of tongs, and touched my lips with it, saying, now your lips are made pure. So, at last, Abelard could teach his beloved Eloise and her community of nuns to sing of the heavenly Sabbath upon Sabbath, which we shall enjoy along with angels and saints.